This video is about how to create a YouTube account in less than 3 minutes. Do you want to increase your online visibility? Do you want to generate more traffic to your landing page? Do you want to become an authority in your niche?
Herman Drost, DrostDesigns.com.
Creating a YouTube account enables you to tap into the 1 billion unique users that visit YouTube every month and redirect them to your website.
Okay, we're going to create a new YouTube account in less than 3 minutes. First, you go to YouTube.com. Then you go to the right here, click sign in, and as you can see, I already have a Gmail account, so I would just go sign in and then create maybe a new channel. But since we're going to create a new account, you go to create an account, and here we've got to fill in all the details, which I've done already. Then enter a mobile phone. Here it says your phone number helps us with things that like keeping your account secure, and they'll send you a text message to help you access your account if you ever forget your password. And I find actually that they don't bother you with phone calls. So put your mobile phone in there. Then you can also skip this verification if you verify with your phone number. But if you don't, then you'll have to put in this captcha text, location, etc. So I'm just going to leave that there to get a phone verification. Then you check that you agree with the terms of service and privacy policy. And here, uncheck this that Google may use your account information to personalize plus ones. So then you go to your next step. And on this page, it says to verify your account before you can start using it. So you can have the option to get a text message, or you can get a voice call. So I'm going to go for a voice call and click continue. Then you have to enter your verification code. Okay. Uh-oh, I got a call. Okay, I've got the verification code by phone. So I'm going to put it in there, click continue. It says you're almost done, just verify your email address by signing in at Yahoo, which was my verification email address. After verifying my email address, I got the confirmation message at the top here, and following that you can actually add a profile photo, or you can just continue and do that later. Now we've got a welcome message from Google, and we have the option to go back to YouTube. And that's how you set up a YouTube account in under 3 minutes.
And now I'd like you to subscribe to my free e-course, 21 Highly Effective Ways to Generate Free Traffic to Your Website. Click the box above, or click on the link in the description below this video. Thanks for watching.